Well, we found Commerce City by working with our realtors in Denver, Solomon Hayes. They helped us to find areas where we could find strong communities and strong families. And then the team at Commerce City Economic Development reached out to us and said, hey, we're looking for restaurants, we're looking for places for families to come and dine. We think you'd be a good fit. And it's always challenging to build a store in such a growing area like Denver, like Commerce City. And one of the things that really helped us was working with Economic Development and Commerce City government itself. They really helped us with some of the permitting and getting through the process and making sure that we could keep our project on track. And we found them to be very helpful, very friendly, and really helped us through the process all along the way. Our store here is doing great. It's exceeding expectations, and it's exactly what we expected from the community. We've had great support. We had great turnout for our opening, and it feels like families understand us here, and I think they're hungry for more business, for more restaurants in this area, and so it's worked out great. My advice for restaurants coming to Commerce City would be, go ahead and get here. I think it's a growing area. It's got a great community feel. People support each other in the community, and I really feel like they support business, and they're very welcoming, and it's just been a positive experience for us. I would say go ahead and get here.